This building here at Crichton School houses special classes for physically handicapped children in Mobile County. As of right now, those classes are working with just normal materials and not some special facilities that they need.
Many of the children are afflicted with cerebral palsy, and the Cerebral Palsy Association has submitted a list of 18 needed items. The Mobile County School Board has appropriated over $7,300 for the five highest priority needs, such as handrails and carpet in classrooms.
We need some carpet on the floor because these children need to get out of their wheelchairs at times, and they have to get on the floor for their circulation.
On the exterior, some of the money will go to building sidewalks, curbs, and a covered walkway so children can get to their buses in bad weather. Other needs totaling about $12,000 were put off until later.
We need special tables for the children so that it will be on the level of their wheelchair, because these tables are too low and they can't get their wheelchairs up to them. We need some special chairs with rollers on them so that when I sit the child in the chair, I can move him easily from one table or one place to another.
The money appropriated today will go for safety and welfare needs. Money for instructional needs will be considered next, and renovations last. Frank Kury, Channel 10 Newsbeat.